The Great Guardian. You saved us. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I told you, I had a bad feeling about this trip.
Sorry. I should have listened to you. We almost died.
We came to Naori to get married.
They say a union formed on Naori lasts longer because Thais herself gives her blessing.
But we picked a really bad time. The Oceanids attacked Naori. They keep coming out of the ocean. Who knows how many are there?
Local goddess. Everyone calls her the goddess of love. If you move further ahead, you'll find her temple in the heart of the island.
Yes, when it just started, he looked hideous, like all those creatures. You wouldn't want to see that twice. He was leading a troop of Oceanids, which attacked our group. The Templars were about to evacuate the people. There was a ship waiting for us.
They killed everyone. Almost everyone. There are some who managed to get away, like Karas and I. Gods, I hope they survived.
Hello to you. Long time no see. I wish we had time to chat. The situation is very bad. The Oceanids are everywhere. But there's some good news. I'm still in the port, and I'll take the people to a safe place if you help them get to my ship. Search every corner. Who knows where the survivors might be hiding? Although, I'm afraid to say I don't think there are many.
That was a close call. Thank you. I'm Wilhelm, the local technician.
There isn't much to tell. Port Naori was working as usual when suddenly we heard a storm warning. Even though our ships don't move on the water, we still prefer to avoid thunderstorms. Boats often get struck by lightning. I'm not an expert on the Oceanids. I just fix ships, as you know. But I personally think that yes, sea creatures can control the weather over the ocean. Maybe not all of them. Maybe it's just their leader. He was the first one to come ashore. I'm not sure what I expected. He looks a bit like us, but there's probably little humanity left in him. Oh yes, and he was looking for Thais. I heard it myself. He was screaming that he's gonna find her. He said it in a tone that meant nothing good for Thais if he did find her. Oh, I can talk about Thais for hours. She was my favorite goddess. But let's not waste time listening to me praise the most beautiful goddess of Aelion. I think someone could have survived.
You're here! It was so, so terrible! Monsters attacked the port. The Templars tried to rescue us, but they all got killed. I don't know what I would do if you weren't here. Thais? I think I need to find another patron. I prayed to her this whole time, but she did nothing to save me. Then, once, Thais helped me forget my beloved who died. Ah, you're right. After all, the gods of Aelion used to be people like us. They can make mistakes too. Oh yes, when the monsters attacked our group, he was there with them. But he... it's so strange. He didn't kill anyone.
You're here. Another minute and there'll be no one left to rescue. I'm definitely leaving Naori this time. I won't even bother getting my things. It is no accident that these monsters attacked this island. Their leader wants something from Thais. Mark my words. Thais fight? Don't make me laugh. We all love Thais here. But fighting? Let's just say her strengths lie in other areas. Trust me, she can't do anything right now. She'll welcome your help. Oh yes, like I see you now. I'd rather forget the whole thing. Where do our taxes go? An enemy god is walking about freely and the immortals do nothing. Why? This is outrageous. But don't be offended. I mean, in general, not you personally.
I'm so glad to see you, my friend. I quit smuggling, as you can see. Simon always keeps his word. I work on passenger ships now. Thank you for your help, by the way. I kept wondering how I was going to save anyone. Yes, I could just take off. The Templar captain gave that order before he died. But I could hear the survivors. If I left, they would have been doomed. Yes, of course. I'm going to pick them up and... Oh, wait. There's a naiad on the pier. She looks like a powerful mage. I'm afraid she'll attack the ship. It's a 5-minute job. For you, I mean. Deal? Oh, so you've never seen them before. They are the Oceanids, sea creatures. They are the most dangerous of our enemies, because they settled on our planet and act like they own it. And the Council of Gods can't do anything about it. Where are they? In the ocean. It's time to smoke them out, but how?
Thank you.
I knew you'd come here. Thais told me this when she answered my prayers. She also said you'd help us free Naori from Proteus. I don't know. I'll need to contact Thais. She'll want to see you, and thank you. But first, I'm sorry, but could you do me a favor? Yes, exactly. I'm afraid my friend Kayana is in big trouble. She went to Ardos Monastery with a group of Templars. Now that the island is crawling with the Oceanids, they may be trapped. I need time to contact Thais anyway, so...
Mission successfully completed.